Hello and welcome back to the OG Bros. I'm very excited today because I've got a huge pile of packages to unwrap. So lots and lots of things for me to add to my collection, as well as a few things for me to flip and may make a little profit on. So my God, my Jorah ready for some prime unboxing. Let's get started. First of all, I remember what this one is. We have some GameCube games, because my GameCube collection is quite small. Tony Hawk's American Wasteland, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3, Tony Hawk's Underground, the first one, Tony Hawk's Underground 2. And the reason I went for this and got it is because it was a third of the price and it was brand new. Never been opened. Look, it's even got the bag in the box. It's still got the circle on. It's never been opened before. Corsair. And they're, I'd say the higher, like mid to expensive range. So yeah, HS75 XB Wireless Corsair. Well, these sellotapes them all together. I mean, I'd much prefer the box. I think they'd have got here safer, but. I'll flick through them. Modern Warfare 2, Universion, The Last of Us, my brother's favorite game, Call of Duty Ghost, probably the worst Call of Duty in the whole Call of Duty franchise. Skylanders, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, The Complete Edition, Grand Theft Auto 4, FIFA 12, wah, wah, wah. Assassin's Creed, Black Flag, Rainbow Six and Splinter Cell, Double Agent, Mafia 2, Saints Row the Third, NHL 13, Battlefield Bad Company, Medal of Honor, Warfighter, Bad Company 2, Red Dead Redemption, Gran Turismo 5, got Modern Warfare 3, Tomb Raider, Tomb Raider Underworld, FIFA 13, wah, wah. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Saints Row 2, FIFA 15. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, and that's broken. That didn't do so well with his sellotape. Resident Evil 6, one of my favorite franchises. F1 Championship Edition, Sniper, and Def Jam Icon. Oh, wow. This is gonna be such a fun box to open. I remember this, I won this on an auction, and it's so much random stuff. This is like, for me, this is like a mystery box, just so much. Oh, look at that. I got a switcher, so like a HDMI switch port. Oh my goodness. Oi, oi, oi. Oh. Brand new stuff, look at that. Wait, let me, oh. Oh, wow. Right, I'm gonna have to put this down and go through this first stuff. But I got so much good stuff still in there. Right, here we go. I'll try and do this as quickly as possible. It's all a bit crazy. I've got the Zapper Gun, the original one that they got before they got made to change it. Oh man, I made the assumption that these were two genuine ones. These are third party knockoff for the orange ones. Wow, Outlander, a third party N64 controller. The disc player for the Xbox 360. Oh my goodness, oh, a little mini. What, he's thrown just some. How cool is that? I've got a little, I've never seen this before, a little Zelda book. We've got loads of extra wires, we've got extenders, like a cable extension for NES, for Super Nintendo. We've got leads, yeah, loads of random stuff. HDMI converters, but that's a really cool one. Xbox 360 Live Vision, brand new, sealed. Like replacement joysticks for the N64. We've got a switch holder, nunchuck. So that's the first load of stuff from this box. Yes, the Nintendo 4 score for the NES enables you to have four players. I have a cooling fan for the PS4. I don't know what that is, something for the Wii. An official Nintendo replacement battery for the Wii U. Oh, I got Wii, Wii controls. There we go, there's another one. Oh, nice. Oh, that's not a real one. But a third party Spice Orange GameCube control. Oh, wow, the original Xbox. Big control there, that's really cool. GameCube one, it's actually called Arsenal Gaming on there. Arsenal's my football team, which I follow, so that's funny. I'd never heard of that before. And then, got a microphone for you, baby. For us to be able to sing our games. Another GameCube extension. Xbox 360 control, wow. How funny is that? For like coming on 15, 20 years old, and that is still looking so pretty. Another we've got a green Xbox controller. Another microphone. Like so much stuff. Wii U control. Some not official, I think Xbox 360 controls, or are they other Wii U's? Afterglow. We've got another Xbox control just like that one. We've got another Xbox 360 one, but a black one. And then the more conventional Xbox control. Wow. Oh, and that's kind of cool, but I don't know what company that's made by. What a cool box. I'm not even done yet. We got this. Wow. Pretty cool thing. The controller for the Xbox stuff. Oh. I don't even know what console this is for. TAC 2. Wow. I think that's super old school, this one. Got just random cards now. Memory cards, batteries, more NES controllers. This is from a guy I've become friends with called Dan. He helps run one of the Facebook groups I'm in here in Norway that buys and sells retro games. And I got a real mixed bundle here. And he even threw in some extra freebies. He had a few scratch games that he saw if I could do anything with them. Sorry, Matt, you're gonna be surrounded. So first of all, there we have Army of Two, Uncharted 3. Where are you going, Madge? Max Payne 3, Brink, Borderlands, Resident Evil 5, Theme Park World, Grand Theft Auto 3, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, Red Faction for the 360. We have Battleborn for the Xbox One. Classics, like Edition Dead Rising, Indiana Jones and Kung Fu Panda, Halo 3, Mass Effect and Far Cry 2, both for the PS3. Battlefield 3, Pro Evolution Soccer, Grand Theft Auto Vice City, F1 Formula 1 2001, Pro Evolution Soccer. Oh, that's not even got a number. I wonder if that was one of the original ones. FIFA, another FIFA, Rooney and Ronaldinho on the front. As well as that, he also sent me some N64 games, my favourite console. I have Mission Impossible, Super Mario 64. And they're games that I have maybe multiple copies of, so I'll sell them at the next event I do. So not only do we have them, we have a couple of Game Boy, original Game Boy games, Looney Tunes ones, Looney Tunes this one, and we also have Bugs Bunny. And as well as all of them, we have a few PlayStation 1 games, Special Ops Stealth Patrol. Case is really beaten up, but they break so easily, these PlayStation 1 games. Call Borders 4, and I remember this film from when I was younger. Small Soldiers, Hidden and Dangerous, cool. Dukes of Hazzard, Tarzan. Got Worms. I have this brand new and sealed. I don't know why I ended up with it, but now I have a loose one with all the other stuff. Yeah, so cool. I think I paid 500 kroner for this. So about £45, 50 euros, something along there. So for all of this stuff, that's a pretty good deal. And I'm probably gonna make my money back on some of the stuff I sell and some of the stuff I'll keep and add to the collection. So that'll be awesome. And this next box is a very interesting one. It's from my new friend who lives in the Netherlands. And he's got quite a crazy story actually. His favorite game is Fallout. And he has actually made a museum dedicated to the Fallout game, which he calls Vault 74. And yeah, he also loves the game Horizon. And he reached out to me because I had some Horizon standees for sale. He said, how much do you want for them cash? And I said, well, what kind of stuff do you have that you could trade me for them? And so he sent me this box over from the Netherlands. And here is a letter which he put in with the package. Oh, how cool is that? Fallout 4. Greetings from Fallout Museum, Vault 74. Look at that. How cool is that? A Fallout Museum. Would you believe it? Like next week, I'm doing another European road trip and I'm finally going to meet him and he's going to show me around the museum. So that will be an awesome, awesome day. And this is in the package he sent me. I took that out earlier, but he sent me a pink PlayStation 2 Slim, which is not something I always wanted, but it's a rarer variant and it'd be nice to have. Or maybe I'll sell, I'm not too sure yet. There's the control. And there's a control for the silver GameCube that he sent me. There's the silver GameCube. It's a little bit scratched up, but I'll see if I can clean that a bit, get it looking a bit prettier. The pink PlayStation 2. We got a GameCube controller, a black one, to go with it. And a black PS2 controller, just to finish that off. Of course, I got the power cables and the cords that go into the TV. This was another really, really good bargain. I wanted to get my Dreamcast collection up, and along come a big bundle of games. Tomb Raider, The Last Revelation. This one isn't in such a good way, but this is got the back of Headhunter, Railroad Tycoon. Not sure about that one. Caesar's Palace 2000, a gambling one. Ready to Rumble, boxing. Got that one on the N64. Oh, Wacky Racers, I used to love this. Cartoon as a child, Dick Dastardly was the evil man who would always chase them. Yeah, that was a really, really good TV show growing up. There was the front for that Headhunter game. Choo Choo Rocket. Track and Field, ESPN, Championship Surfer, Virtual Fighter, The Soldier of Fortune. But then we also got a lot that was just loose. We got some Dreamcast demos, and the version key, I think that was the thing that got you online. So I think all in all about 30 games here for the Dreamcast I got. This is the last box we're going to do for part one because there is so much stuff to go through. Ah, this is one I don't have in the collection. Tony Hawk's Downhill Jam for the PS2. Just Cause for the Xbox 360. Assassin's Creed Revelations for the 360. And WSC Rally Driving. Disney Sing It. One for you, Peach. Splashdown, a jet ski game. Another rally game. Oblivion. Gran Turismo 5 Prologue. Another High School Musical for the PS3. We have Final Fantasy X. We have Gran Turismo. Another one, Gran Turismo 3, and Salt Lake 2002, the Winter Olympics. Call of Duty Black Ops, one of my favorite Black Ops 2 is superior, but still, what a great start. Grand Theft Auto 4, Grand Theft Auto 5, SingStar ABBA, and SingStar, plus SingStar on the PS3. And also, I have a Fallout 3, brand new and sealed. Another brand new game, Tekken 5 for the Xbox 360. Another Rally 1 for the PS2. Burnout Revenge, absolute brilliant game for the PS2. And last few for the Xbox 360. We have Skyrim. I remember my friend Mark used to love playing that, but I never quite played it, so I look forward to giving that a try. Mass Effect, Gears of War 2, that's one of my brother's favourite games. MotoGP 06, and the UFC Undisputed.